just thought we'd throw a Pink song in there.